Health. Health is the level of functional or metabolic efficiency of a living organism. In humans, it is the general condition of a person's mind and body, usually meaning to be free from illness, injury, or pain. The World Health Organization, WHO, defined health in its broader sense in 1946 as a state of complete physical, mental, and social well-being, and not merely the absence of disease or infirmity. Disease. A disease is a particular abnormal condition, a disorder of a structure or function that affects part or all of an organism. The casual study of disease is called pathology. Disease is often considered as a medical condition associated with specific symptoms and signs. Acute disease. Disease characterized by a relatively sudden onset of symptoms that are usually severe. An episode of acute disease results in recovery to a state of comparable to the patient's condition of health and activity before the disease. Example are pneumonia and appendicitis. Chronic disease. The term chronic is usually applied when the course of the disease lasts for more than 3 months. Common chronic diseases include arthritis, asthma, cancer, diabetes, and AIDS. Infective disease. Infection is the invasion of a host organism's bodily tissues by disease-causing organisms, their multiplication, and the reaction of host tissues to these organisms and the toxins they produce. Infectious diseases, also known as transmissible diseases or communicable diseases. Non-infective disease. Non-communicable disease is a medical condition or disease that is non-infectious or non-transmissible. NCDs can refer to chronic diseases which last for long periods of time and progress slowly. Sometimes NCDs result in rapid deaths, such as seen in certain diseases such as autoimmune diseases, heart diseases, stroke, cancers, diabetics, chronic kidney diseases, osteoporosis, Alzheimer's disease, car attacks, and others. Manifestation. The display or disclosure of characteristic signs or symptoms of an illness. Immunization. Immunization is the process by which an individual immune system becomes fortified against an agent. Immunization is done through various techniques, most commonly vaccination.